Seems to be having trouble getting started here. Getting there. Finally. Spoke too soon. Must be a bad spot here. I'm going to move down to next to Granada. See if that comes any better. Thank you. Hello, Happy Chris One. It's funny, I'm just thinking about another Chris. Hello there, Subfocus, otherwise known as Steve. I'm on my way home now. I've already been. I was thinking of calling on Cat Eaton Street on the way back, but it's raining, so I've missed it out. You know what I mean, that alleyway. It's too wet tonight. I've had comments on that other matter from a guy in Australia, and also on Facebook, one of the four lads who was with Chris has replied. I've told him about my website and things, but so far I've not had a reply from him. Another reply, I mean. Well, he said he was very affected by the story at first, and he heard from somewhere, I don't know where, that Chris had just broken up with his girlfriend not long before. So I don't know what that might mean, but I have an idea. Yep. Might explain the connection with the phone. But without any evidence, I can't prove it. How's your leg? Are you fully recovered yet? It's only 8 degrees out here at the moment. Hello, Paul. Oh, good. You're walking without the crutch. Excellent. Make sure it gets back to the hospital. Evening, player one. Here we are driving back home in the rain in Manchester. After listening to Brahms' Piano Concerto No. 2 and Sibelius' Second Symphony. Nice one, £250 on the Elf Lottery, excellent. I think I'm going to start playing that. Take off one of my numbers off the other one and put one onto that instead. Trouble is, if you do that, the one you take off will have to come up the next week. Been very low about it tonight. We're actually under 30 miles an hour at the moment. There's something behind me, it's a bit impatient, I think. See what happens in a minute when we get past these parked cars. I'm betting there's a car going to come whizzing past us. very shortly. Yeah, here he comes. I've got a hospital appointment next Thursday. Waterworks. It's the third attempt to do it. They've postponed it twice. Or cancelled it twice, should I say. Manage to drive through all three sets of lights here without stopping. I doubt it somehow. You never know. Far off. Somebody there with only one headlight. Hello again, Max. Speed bump alert. I'm heading home, we're nearly home. You've missed the outward journey. Later than I thought it would be as well, quite a bit later. They've got fixed prices on the health lottery, haven't they, which is handy. But five balls only, isn't it, not six? So the odds must be slightly better, I would imagine. I'm going to have to rush into the house and leave you lot on, because I'm bursting at the moment. I need the toilet. So I'm going to park up and shoot into the house straight away. Whoops-a-daisy. So I'll leave you on. Now, I've been to a concert at the Bridgewater Hall. I'll be back in a couple of minutes. Back end of a hurricane. All right. Hold tight. Don't know whether you're still on or not, but the cast will go off shortly when I plug it into the network in the house, if you can still hear me. So that's what's going to happen in a moment. You'll lose the channel and it'll come back on again. Should happen very shortly. I'm plugging the cable in now. I can find the hole. Well, this isn't, if you're seeing it now, it's not mobile broadband, that's inside the house. You're seeing inside the house. Are you seeing me in the house now or not? Right, I should be able to unplug this.